In this video, we have given three squares inside a triangle and this dotted line is it. Then we have to find blue area. So suppose it is A, B, C, D and P, Q, R, S, and M, N. Then A, B, C, D, P, Q, R, S, and M, D, N, S, they are squares. So AD will be equal to DC, it will be equal to BC and it will be equal to AB. Suppose A, AD is A, DC is A, BC is A and AB is A, and PS will be equal to SR, it will be equal to QR and it will be equal to PQ. Suppose B, so PS is B, SR is B, QR is B and PQ is B, and also MD will be equal to DN, will be equal to NS and it will be equal to SM. Suppose X, so MD is X, SM is X and NP, it will be X minus B, and CN, it will be X minus A, and these angles will be 90 degree. So in triangle CNP, angle CNP is 90 degree. So CN square plus NP square, it will be equal to CP square, and CN is X minus A square plus, and NP is X minus B square, it is equal to, and CP is 8 square, and it is X square plus A square minus 2 times X times A plus, and X minus B square, it will be X square plus B square minus 2 times X times B, it is equal to 8 square is 64, and it is A square plus B square plus, and X square plus X square will be 2X square, and minus 2XA minus 2XB minus 2XA minus 2XB, it is equal to 64, and it is A square plus B square plus 2 times X square minus XA minus xb is equal to 64. And now, if this angle is theta, then this angle will be also theta. So, in triangle BCN, tan theta, it is equal to BC by CN, and BC is A by CN is X minus A. And in triangle NPQ, tan theta, it will be equal to NP by PQ, and NP is X minus B by PQ is B. So from these two equations, A by X minus A, it will be equal to X minus B by B, and if we cross multiply, then A times B, it will be equal to X minus A times X minus B, and it is AB is equal to X times X is X square, and X times minus B is minus B X, and minus A times X is minus A X, and minus A times minus B will be plus AB, and AB will get cancelled. So X square minus BX minus AX, it is equal to 0. So this is equal to 0. So it is A square plus B square plus 2 times 0 is equal to 64. And A square plus B square plus 0 is equal to 64. So A square plus B square, it will be 64. And now blue area, it will be equal to area of ABCD plus area of PQRS, and area of ABCD, it will be A square plus area of PQRS will be B square, and A square plus B square is 64. So it is 64.